To you, love!
Sneaking around!
Grab that slave!
Escaping slave! You've heard it too. Don't act like you ain't. Nothing but tales spread about by the men.
By death. Ugh. Do not... A woman? The outcast now sent women alone to steal from us.
Do your worst, Ranger, but I will fight.
You were but skin and bones.
I can still fight.
Gather what you can and run. Quickly, before the others see you. Shouldn't be led to starve. Quickly now. Go. Go!
These outcasts were strong to last in Mordor, to survive this wasteland while we occupied the gate.
Yet they are not strong enough to survive the return of the Black Hand. Their only hope lies beyond the Mountains of Shadow.
Like it was nothing. I heard that too! Kill the ranger, get a barrel of grog, and a slave!
What was that? little ghoul! Your scalp will decorate my saddle. Your teeth will jangle around my throat.
I'm hearing things.
Thus ends your command.
After him!
Ha ha ha. with such a sharp blade.
We was going on a hunt.
Probably just get reassigned to the keep. I heard they saw that dark ranger sniffing.
I see in Starmoon like Ephildium. These stones splinter from a past half remembered or half forgotten.
damn slave master.
Skark.
About what I'll do to you.
Come on and talk. I'm wasting time and eat him. Give up. We have your number.
Finally, you are silenced.
I could take you! The old captain came close to begging for his life when he saw the executioner dance over his head.
I've got him!
Kill!
You hear that?
Across some strange tracks. Not that again. They were made by slaves dragging their feet.
Unless pigskins have grown a third leg.
More than they get.
I haven't had a good fight since we killed all your brothers. Well, come on in. Show some guts.